Today's my birthday, Jacob.
It's your birthday.
Yeah.
How old are you?
28.
28?
Yeah. Halfway to 30.
68.
How old are you, Jacob?
I am 22.
22? There you go. Old enough to drive.
And then I'm 18.
Yeah.
And then you're 18.
So Drew is going to fly the 172. And it's his birthday.
Why'd you take so long? It's dark. You missed half the party.
Yeah, the party just started, Jacob.
The party animal is here.
The party animal
the birthday
here.
Boy is here.
Finally. Where did you do the
night? 25th birthday, Drew. Happy birthday soon. I'll try to keep from tearing up if I can. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so I've been working on this song for a long time. This is the introduction. The introduction kind of keeps on going. Also, a lot of the songs that I don't write, you might think that they got like a lot of political meaning and stuff like that I'm trying to get a message across. Actually, most of the songs that I write, the words are just because they rhyme. And that's all. Because songs have to have words that rhyme. And I don't have a way to have much meaning in them at all. So if it rhymes, it's probably going in there. So this song, been a long time in the make. It took 25 years to build a jet pilot and to finish this song. Taking a long time, mostly for this introduction. The introduction probably sounds a little bit plain, like it's only one chord. That's because it is. Only just the one chord. All right, I know you're ready for it. I brought you all in here for this birthday meeting to hear this song, to eat steak, and to have a birthday cake and sing happy birthday and all that kind of stuff. But this song right here, I have had to dig deep for this song. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Got a big finish to it.
To you. To you.
And the crowd goes wild.
Ah!
And that's it. All right,
you got a unibrow.
Let's cut some cake. That's it.
what happened to this cake?
You guys cut the cake and we'll play it.
Someone ate it all, Jacob. All the cake is missing.
Okay, but what about this?
I want to know what happened to your face.
No, we're not going to talk about that.
What's on your face, Jacob?
What's on your cake?
Encore!
It's nice words. Dan said to put nice words on the cake. She took it too far.
And the whole cake is off.
Can you fly these?
Here's a spin for you, Jacob.
Spin. There he goes. Do reverse thrust. Oh! Do reverse thrust! Reverse thrust. Right here, okay. Happy birthday to Drew, and this is going to be my outro. So, my name is Jacob Hancock, and you're watching...
Jay Pilot! Yeah!